Been howling by myself on my own.
Quiet down, please. Thank you very much. So we just gonna go over rules and expectations of Town Hall. So if you'll direct your attention to the board. First, enjoy the show. Two, turn up appropriately, please. Three, respect the performers and other audience members. Four, don't distract from the performance by making your own. Like, don't be hooping and hollering too much. Please don't. Five, listen and be silent when people are speaking at the mic, including me. Six, encourage the performance by cheering them on at the right times. Seven, listen to your advisor for expectations and corrections. Thank you.
roll calls, just a heads up. The teachers, Mr. James, Ms. King, Ms. Jinx, Ms. Sabaha, Ms. Stevens, Mr. Patterson, Mr. Studer, and Mr. Folgers, if you would make your way backstage right after roll call. Are y'all done? Okay, so my name is Brittany McKinney, and I am the junior class president. And as you know, we kick off our little town hall with a friendly roll call, a traditional thing that Mary Cooper does. And this time around, we're going to kick it off with the newbies, the freshmen. Where the freshmen at?
Where y'all at? This is your first year. Even though this is their first year, some ninth graders have exceeded interim expectations. Let's hear it for our top scorer, Jasmine Jackson.
First, I'm gonna start seeing, then I'm gonna start the spoken word. This is how it goes. The name of the song is Nonsense. Alright. So I need a beat from the whole crowd. Like, so this is how we gonna do it. I'm gonna just start seeing. Nonsense. I'm talking about that nonsense. You don't even need a prophet. My faith is not an option. Yeah, nonsense. I'm talking about that nonsense. I just wanted to make a profit. This thing is not an option. I said, the content of nonsense is not for a profit. We always walk around here like it's in Wisconsin. But look around, people. It'll take a guru to understand what's going on in America today. We're shooting the killings of our brothers and sisters. When asked by the media or reporters, the number one answer is that they're in fear of their life. But how do you think our brothers and sisters felt when you put the gun to their head? Off of assumption, instead of calming down and assessing the situation, and get all riled up and fearful, they try to stand there and put yourself in our shoes. Again, I say nonsense. Nonsense. Talking about that nonsense. I ain't even make a profit. No faith is not an option. Thank you.
Let's give it up for Jerome Johnson. want to get into a talk about some of Lifetime. I went to Michigan State for College of Education because I went to be a teacher, and it was a great experience. So we're going to call off some names. Stand when you see your name, please. Kayla Austin, Demijah Ames, Adakun Anali, Jabria Anderson, Jalen Brady, Desire Brooks, Darnell Brown Owens, Lloyd Bynum, Nadia Giles, Kirsten Grayson, Brianna Hager, Shania Harden, Eugene Hodges, Gianna King, Michael Lewis, Josica Lalee, me, Mia Mitchell, Panaro Muno, Tyra Pinion, Michaela Cole, Tyler Reynolds, Imani Ryan, RBL Rich, Michelle Rucker, Yasmin Scott, Maya Sherrill, Marquisia Shipp, Alonda Smith, Wendy Stennis, Andre Trumbull, Taj Turner, Demetrius Underwood, Renita Washington, Cameron Williams, and Talia Wright.
The cast and crew have been hard at work on their production of The Raisin in the Sun. Let's see how they've been doing.
What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or fester like a sore and then rot? Does it stink like rotten meat? Or crust and sugar over like a syrupy sweet? Maybe it just sags like a heavy load. Or does it explode?
Prep, students and faculty. My name is Aubrey Spears and I play Walter Lee Younger. I would think you should come out and witness this wonderful play because it gives you the opportunity to see all the young talent Gary Cohn will bring you and your family. Now do me a favor. I didn't see you in the audience.
No, I'm sick of her holding this sachet around here like she all high and mighty. Me and Ruth, we done made some sacrifices for you. Now it's time you start making some sacrifices for the rest of the family.
Hi, my name is Angela Jackson. I'm in 10th grade and I'm playing Lena Younger, known as Mama in A Raisin in the Sun.
In my mother's house there is still.
I think that this role is just right for me because I already look and act like somebody's mama.
Somebody's
getting paid.
Walter, eat your eggs.
That's it? Eat your eggs.
Walter, they have none of our money.
See the play because you'll be really amazed at how well we will be performing.
Hi, my name is Jasmin Jackson. I'll be playing the role of Mrs. Johnson. I'm also the house director and a part of the costume makeup. You should come see the play because it shows you how gender roles have changed throughout the years from the 1950s to now.
My name is Anaja.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, God. Thank you, Walter.
We need to stop it.
Forgive me for ever wanting to be anything at all. Forgive me, forgive me, forgive me.
Am I excited to study the lines? What I am excited for is that we have our own Denzel Washington.
See, I'm the Denzel Washington.
Hey, Denzel Washington.
That's true. I'm known. Okay, when you move to your left, I'm going to do this one with the
Hey, Denzel Washington.
Thank you very much. I love you.
Hi.
this is not only a play written by a black female, this has been performed by some of the most distinguished black actors and actresses in history. The role that you are playing, you're feeling big shoes. This is not your typical play. You have black characters or one-dimensional characters. You have brown characters. Three-dimensional characters. Now, raise your hand if you were in the Wiz. Where do you think majority of those characters fall?
Majority of the characters were
flat doesn't mean boring. Flat doesn't mean like everything happy all the time. Or sad. Here, what we're doing in Raising Sun, you are portraying real people. There's a lot of emotion that you need to invoke and portray. It takes time, it takes dedication. It takes time and it takes dedication.
My name is Tajay, student body secretary. Shout out to the students who scored highly on their AP exams last May. Their hard work earned them college credit while they are still in high school. We are so proud of you. Jamaya M, Wendy, Deja, Shabaya, Tamisha, Ray, Tamaya. Stand up. Stand up, y'all. Stand up. Greg, Malik, Nick, Lauren, Day, Lorraine, Jamaica. We'll keep up the good work.
Hey, my name is Kiana, and I'm your junior class vice president, and I will be introducing sophomore Shania Griffin, speaking her beautiful piece.
Good evening. Chicago, a great city full of so many wonderful things. There's Harold's Denagashi, which is personally my favorite store downtown on State Street. There's also Centennial Baptist Church on 4030 Michigan, where my church family is at. I can't forget to mention Nail Art on 79th and Western, which is always packed because the customers are kept on fleek. Despite Chicago having so many great features, it always seems to be on the news. Breaking news. A 25-year-old man just got shot around noon on 68th and Justine while he was just singing a tune. Every time you turn around, you either hear him pow, 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 or bro, you got a man down. Chicago streets, not all fun and games, cause you might mess around and get hanged. Oh. Yeah. I live in the Windy City, just like you, in one of the most violent neighborhoods, Inglewood. I don't know about you, but on 69th and Ashland, I see people intoxicated who's heavily on drugs, limping, sipping, and tripping. I wondered to myself, why my brother, why my sister? But little do I know, they probably didn't have a father, a mother, or a brother telling them, oh no, child, don't do that. It's bad for your health, which can sometimes decrease your wealth. Riding the CTA, I see too many girls around my age strollers with their baby inside. Trying to make room on the bus by saying, excuse me. I know everyone makes mistakes, which can sometimes cause you to shake, break, or even have a headache. But baby girl, don't you know a baby is just too much right now? Just isn't the right time to add two extra brows. I have aspirations. I won't let the hood determine whether or not I'll do better good. See, when you come from the hood and you're living the hood and you're black, you have the automatic expectation that you'll just be another number. You hear, oh, you won't make it in life if you even graduate high school, or better yet, you might not even attend college. But limitations, what are those? I'm determined to be the world's next big creation. I am not defined by those limitations because both you and I can rule this world and exceed those expectations. One thing is certain though, I will rise on top of this nation with God by my side and a sense of self-motivation.
Referee known as Chief Sosa, but I'm not referred to Chief Keeping anyway, and I'm the student body treasurer.
Okay, hello, my name is Alantra Washington, and I am the president of my freshman class. We have a serious topic to discuss today, which is Grace State Alliance. Without further ado, here is Renita Washington to talk to you more about it.
Some of our student athletes and students who are a part of GSA and students who just go to school here came today to tell you guys the myths and facts about GSA.
Myth, sexual orientation is a choice. Fact, law don't protect gay kids from bullying in 30 states.
Myth, people become homosexual because they were sexually abused at home as children.
Fact, gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender people are 3 times more likely to experience depression compared to the broader population.
Myth, being a part of Gay Straight Alliance means you're gay.
Myth. Fact, being a part of the Gay Straight Alliance means that you believe all people deserve love.
Many people are hurt by the things said, but more importantly, they are hurt when one target their identity. In Gay Straight Alliance, we will create a healthy environment that will work to end homophobia and transphobia amongst the school, the network, and the world. We are a place of tolerance and respect for the LGBTQI community and their supporters by voicing opinions and sharing identities through a safe circle. Me being president has allowed me to experience, hear, and share different identities and stories. It is our job here at Coma to respect and appreciate the different aspects of life and culture. We all should love who we want, and we all should be able to feel the way we want to feel. If you feel the same, please join GSA on Monday in room 210 from 3:30 to 4:30. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Enoch, the class secretary for sophomores.
And now it's time to recognize those students who have stayed on their teacher's radar for a good reason. They have displayed a lot of grit and should be acknowledged for it. Now here's Mr. Land to read out the students of the quarter.
Good afternoon. Alright, before I get going, I want to just point out a couple things. Number one, we've already so far this afternoon showcased a lot of student power and talent. And we've seen a lot of great things, and we've got some more great things to come. And these gatherings, these assemblies are really about that, is showcasing all the great things our students are doing. And today is a huge day for that because we've got more things going on tonight, as many of you know, where it's a day about being proud to be Catamounts. And I'm up here to introduce another group we're really proud of. It's a really long list. Alright, so when we talk about students of the quarter, these are people who have stood out in their respective subjects. So I'm going to be reading names quickly. If I call your name, please stand up and be recognized. But kicking it off, man, it doesn't get any harder than AP Calculus. I remember those days. Kayla Rice, Deja Hess, Keith Ayres, Ariel Rich in Pre-Calc. I'm going to hit pause real quick. I've got literally like 60 names to read, and it'll take 45 minutes if we cheer. So I'm going to pause every now and then, and we'll just cheer at once. Antoine Moorhead, Ebony Williams, Ariana Wells, Terrence Bracey, George Lewis, Levante Thigpen, Isaiah Peters, Diamond Parrish, Miracle Burris, Michael Lewis. Give it up, give it up. Some more math, science, and history. We got Emmanuel Schaefer, Jonathan Steeles. I apologize, I do not know the student. McKaylee Long, I hope I got that right. Misha Lay Long. Harold Townsend, Tamika Evans, Latika Childs, Trayshawn Dillard, and Ariana Wells again. Give it up for them. Over in the college land, Kalia Collins, Shania Harding, Artanisha Hill, Stride Desir, Destiny Range, Cameron Steele, and Kayla Hawkins. Give it up. I'm going to go this whole list all at once. On the right side, Kayla Hawkins again. In PE, Kaylin Murphy, Maurice Brandt, Juan Rodriguez. Classical Lit, Daniel Baxter, Victoria Evans, Kamari Jones, Veronica Love. More reading and literature, William Taylor, Kiana Cayley, Jason Fitzquinn, and Demetrius Underwood. Give it up for that group. Next slide. All right, in a reading resource, Tatiana Magruder, Naja Randolph, Janice Williams, Kalia Washington, Miguel Lara, and Shakaya Mason. Congratulations. Thank you. Jordan Dabney and Deanna Reese in Language and Comp, Asante Akbar, Billiman Rose and Jay, and George Booth. Damian Hatcher, Kiera Lewis, Travion Blocker, Micaiah Boyd, Jalen Hubbard, and Deanna Reese again. Congratulations. And our last slide. AP Bio, Wendy Stennis and Lamaya Rawls. Desiree Brown, Pilche Ben, and Busayo Adebayo. In AP Physics, Jalen Haley, Tay Long, George Booth, Busayo again, Tiashe Taylor, and Antonio Williams. And our final group, Rayshawn Alexander, Deja Strouder, Denasia Money, Malcolm Hall, Kristen Brown, Lachey Shambly, and Maurice Brent. So congratulations to our students of the quarter. That's a lot of folks doing a lot of really, really good work. I know there's a lot of kids not recognized, but with the end of the quarter approaching, we do want to take a second just to recognize the hard work that's gone in so far and the hard work that is to come. So thank you very much.
My name is Aminata Harley, and I am sophomore. We're introducing the donut eating contest, but my money's on Mr. Patterson because he's the best. But you never know, Mr. Maha likes donuts.
He's a little crazy, so he'll go nuts with these donuts. Well, let's see who can smash these the fastest. So
Okay, so. The teachers have done so much, such an amazing job, and we should recognize for them. The student body voted on the teachers. We feel like done an amazing job, and here are the teachers. For ninth grade, we have Ms. Cohen. We have Ms. Thomas. For 11th grade, we have Ms. Acosta. And for 12th grade, we have Mr. Brown. Now it's time for the teachers to show some gratitude to the students. Here's a video of the teachers showing gratitude to some of the students who have made it easy for them to do their work.
And I come to work every day as easily my advisor here. I think they're the best group of boys in the entire school. I also think they're the best group of boys to ever walk through Gary Cooper's doors. I think super highly of all of them. They make me proud every day. And when I grow up, I'm gonna be just like them.
He was with me in my 10th grade chemistry class, and he has brought so much joy into my life. He is truly one of like the most caring and like kindest people, like persons I've ever met in my entire life. And even though I taught him 3 years ago, I see him every single day. He has made such an effort to have a relationship with me, and I love him so much, and I'm going to be so sad when he leaves. The second student that I come to school for is Kayla Hawkins, my advisee. Though I love all of my advisees so much, Kayla has a really special place in my heart because of how hard she's been working over the past 4 years. And I'm so excited to see where she goes to college and what she does with her future.
Tamia Flowers. Tamia, you are such an amazing person. You have an incredible mindset and you work so hard. I believe that failure is simply feedback for how we can improve, and you have truly embodied that in the work that you've done so far this quarter. You are a woman on fire, and the world better watch out. Love you, Tamia.
Jahari Sanders, because she's really smart. And it makes me think, well, life can't be that hard if she's on the smart line.
Seniors, because I love seeing their energy as they're thinking about what they're going to be doing next year. And I'm especially grateful to work with Steve Rios this year, who I feel like is willing to put in effort and over again to redo essays to make sure that they're perfect, because I can tell how much all of his applications mean to him. Thank you, all of you, for being here every day.
Times in class, I enjoy teaching each and every last one of you. You guys bring joy to my day, the laughter to my heart. Specifically, I want to give gratitude to Natalia Williams. Natalia, you bring this sense of joy and compassion in your class. I love the energy you bring on discussion. I'm so proud to see the progression from freshman year now. I encourage you to keep going. Stay blessed, stay working.
Nigel Randolph and Demetrius Underwood, because they just work tirelessly to achieve their goals, so they make me want to get up and go to work every morning so I can be a better teacher to help you do that.
Steven Boos, because he's really funny, and he's always trying to do his best to get better, and he never ever gives up.
My second and third period classes, it's nice because we have small classes and I get to hear from everybody, and they actually get me excited about the text. I've got like Terrence and Jasmine standing up and talking about the text and debating each other. And it just makes me excited to be a part of that experience.
So let's start with step team. Kayla Hawkins, Miranda Mann, Lisa Townsend coming in. I love y'all. Terrence Fields, you too. Advisee, who always comes and hugs me, greets me every single day, Janice Williams. Love you, girl. You got me through some really hard days. Any goofy boy that has me for class, Ozias Hatchett, Sydney Claiborne, Mario Whitehead, Rayshawn Williams, Jalen Whitfield, Deontay Payton, all of my goofy boys, Terry Percy, Amir Baylor, I love y'all so much.
My advisory, like some days they are awful and they make me want to quit, and the other days they're probably the best 19 people in the school. And I want to be the example for them that anything is possible and they can do anything that they set their mind to. And so that's one of the reasons why I get up in the morning. The second reason is my softball team. I love softball. softball so much, so to see a group of girls who love it too and who want to come out and play and have a good time really brings me a joy that I didn't have before I started coaching. And so between my advisory and my softball team, I have the best job in the world.
Your best moves. I think we all know Miss Chandler is going to kill this.
Up first, Miss Chandler versus some of our very own champion.
Representing the 12th grade. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? Hey, y'all, hold up. Let me get some noise for my seniors real quick. That's love, that's love, that's love. All right, y'all, the title of my piece is called What About Us, yeah? All right, let me know what y'all think about it, yeah? What about us? What about trust? You get changed like a dollar when the police get bucked. What? Serving protect, they ain't showing no love. You wanna wear it, don't fail. I'm here to tell you what's up. What about us? What about trust? You get changed like a dollar when the police get bucked. What? Serving protect, they ain't showing no love. You wanna wear it, don't fail. I'm here to tell you what's up. A bullet sounds the same in every culture. Red, white, and blue flies in the wind like a vulture. Knocking us down with a boulder. And the excuse for pulling the trigger was a fidget in the shoulder. Even though the camera showed the kid had his hands up. Pow, pow, man down. The lies in the stands are saying he was a threat. And he didn't have his pants up. Had a potential gun, so they had to pop my mans up. Lives taken, saying that the black kid is rough around the edges, so his fate was in the making. Oh, you pulled the trigger cause your hand was really shaking. Man, that pork is just bologna fried up, you got your bacon. Propaganda tell lies, I mean he will take it. We just trying to see a change, why are we still waiting? Man, why are we still waiting? We just trying to see a change, why are we still waiting? The only thing that give him power is the badge on his chest and the gun on his hip. Getting paid by the body, if he black, he get a tip. Every time I see 12, man, my mind just flipped. Could've shot him in the leg, but instead gave a clip. Then he dipped, tried to run, but he tripped. Tried to climb up a fence, but you know his pants ripped. Now he laying on the ground, eyes blinking real quick. Grand Reaper gets the soul, ambulance deadlift. So what about us? What about trust? You get changed like a dollar when the police get bucked. What? Serve and protect, they ain't showing no love. You wanna wear it, don't fail. I'm here to tell you what's up. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? I introduce myself. I'm the senior class vice president of church, man. And we finna have a step team come out, man. Y'all know they be always having us laugh. They be having us tea, so show them some love, man. They been doing something a little bit more classy for y'all.
And welcome to the recital of Gary Comer College Prep's very first classical music class, as we pay homage to the great Ludwig von Beethoven. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show quietly. Classical training, have I ever heard Beethoven's Fifth quite like that?
But Mr. Mosley, you know he had to put some sauce on it.
That's what's wrong with you young people. Too much sauce. This is Gary Comer College Prep. We do not do things like that here. A catamount is always poised, distinguished, and elite. If we cannot get...
Don't have to run out
get it together, we will just have to move our seat.
Well, move our seats then.
Get up, get up. Stop all of that gyrating. If you're gonna make it saucy, make sure the sauce is sweet. Or just throw the whole show away.
We're not doing that, sir. Just let us do our thing, Mr. Mosley.
The little piano solo that we practice.
I'm Pip Whip. I'm Pip Whip. I'm player ball. I'm a player's athletic. I'm a Pip A1. All got street cred. I'm a little dust. Got my old mind. Kinda hard keeping pants up. Kinda running bands up. Dipping up with my hands up. Little Quaker, Zans up. Kinda hard to understand up. Duff bags in the Escalade. Caught a big deal bread truck. Got a big going retard. Car over for a spare truck. All these getting up scared of. All these getting up bread up. Trying to put the head on. Trying to put the feds on. Trying to take meds on. Everything for the players on. You sound like Arizona. Gunshot just for saying something. Spraying shit like aerosol. You a foul, Mr. Fairball. People can't reach the goal. Keep shooting down air ball.